Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Malcolm Morley was born on June 7, 1931 and died on June 2, 2018. He was an English artist living in the United States. He was best known as a photorealist. Morley was born in North London. He had a troubled childhood. After his home was blown up by a bomb during World War II, his family was homeless for a time, and did not discover art until serving a three-year stint in Wormwood Scrubs prison. After release, he studied art first at the Camberwell School of Arts and then at the Royal College of Art 1955-1957. Where his fellow students included Peter Blake and Frank Auerbach. In 1956, he saw an exhibition of contemporary American art at the Tate Gallery, and began to produce paintings in an abstract expressionist style. In the mid-1960s, Morley briefly taught at Ohio State University, and then moved back to New York City, where he taught at Sunny Stony Brook from 1970 through 1974 and the School of Visual Arts. In the early 1980s he was married to the Brazilian artist Marcia Grostein, who, during that short and intense period, had a significant influence on his work, especially on his well-known beach scenes watercolors. At the time of his death resided in Bellport, New York, in a former church that served as his home and art studio, which he shared with his wife Leda Morley since 1986. His work was featured as the first temporary exhibit at the Parish Art Museum in Watermill, New York, when it opened in November 2012. His work often draws upon various sources in a process of cross-fertilization. For example, his painting, The Day of the Locust 1977, draws its title from the novel, The Day of the Locust, by Nathaniel West. One scene in the painting is drawn from the opening scene of the novel, and other scenes are drawn from the 1954 film Suddenly and the 1925 Sergei Eisenstein film Battleship Potemkin. Morley's most significant student is his ex-wife, Fran Buhl. Latterly, he resided on Long Island and remained active though struggling with health problems. He died at 86 years old.